So today I'm printing tickets to concerts. I have a bunch, as you can see. I already did print Arcade Fire. Today I'm taking my parents to see Brian Wilson from Beach Boys. So that's what we're gonna do now, because that's in a few hours. Oh, three tickets in one. Perfect. So it's gonna be three tickets printing soon. And then we're gonna move to Roger Waters from Pink Floyd. Here. Come, Beach Boys. While it's printing, I'm gonna do Roger Waters. And this is Roger Waters. Same thing. What else? My events. Let's see. Foxwoods Casino. This is in Times Union Center in Albany, New York. Roger Waters, yes. Let's print it. That's in Boston. Please wait a moment.
Sure.
There we go. King Crimson in November. That's gonna be awesome. All of these are just me. Nobody else likes progressive rock. But today. Today's Brian Williams, Pet Sounds, the final performances. Okay, so the King Crimson. An evening with King Crimson. Let's do it. This is Anderson Robin Bateman. Yes. This is King Crimson in Albany. Jethro Tull. I would forget Jethro Tull. Also at Foxwoods. Altogether 6 concerts in like 2 months. Well, 7 if I count the Arcade Fire. That's Jethro Tull. And the last one next year. January. The Killers. For something different, why not? And that's it.